I wanted to do a like update video. If you've been following my YouTube channel, you'll know that there was a little tank right there, and what was inside that tank was an orb spider I caught and named Orbee. And the title might make you think she died. She did not die, but if I didn't let her go soon, she would die, and I'll explain why. So, we had to obviously feed her, but there's a few, like, reasons that it was kind of hard to feed her. So, one, the bug couldn't have a hard shell, like a ladybug or a beetle, for instance. Two, they had to be alive, and three, it had to go in the nest. So, we caught, like, two moths, I think, flies, and a daddy long leg, but none of them, well, actually, a moth went in the web, but got away, and a fly went in the web, but got away. So she couldn't actually eat, and if we had kept her longer, and since it was really hot, it was over 100 degrees, there was about no bugs. There was a few bees, which wouldn't be a good idea, I don't think. And there was beetles. So, hopefully I'll be able to see her more still, because I released her to her old web, which is still kind of a web. There's like a little chunk of strings like that big. And so, I just wanted to update you. There'll be no more Orbee videos unless I can still see her in her old web. We could just check up on her, but yeah, I just wanted to give you that update. So, bye guys.